You. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. If they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Greylof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war. Plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Nirn, up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death, as he was in life.
this again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Come on! The dragon brings down the whole tower.
With me, up the tower!
Get back!
And keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
Hammond, you need to get over there! Now!
Batta boy, you're doing great.
Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Helmar.
Stay close to the wall!
Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't need it anymore.
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Damn. No way to open.
open us from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials!
Soldier. Keep
moving! Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragons.
A storeroom.
See if you can find any. We'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving. Trolls.
Hear that?
Come on. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once... out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
Imperial dogs!
The way is clear. Let's see where this goes. Guess we'd better try.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Close. That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Wait!
There he goes.
Look
Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. That ruin up there? Bleak Falls around. Never understood how this is. These are the Guardian Stones, 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory. Decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
And black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Take a look.
If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
Good day.
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll... You saw it, then you'll believe me.
I'm fine. Now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whitehall to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Stand drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Rayla, what are you doing here? Come, I'll be right down.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach, at the top of the hill.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
How goes the begging today,
Brennan? That's right. Mock the town beggar like everyone else.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Fuck us, man! But you were once man. I'm ass man who said...
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Brigands I can handle.
So, you were at Helgen's? You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard, he's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
Come to Dragon's Reach. What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so. The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over
Faringar,
here in a wizard's laboratory.
I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed... Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well... when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is...